Remote SDR has a scan function. You just have to click on the scan button here. And the green line shows the band which is covered. And also you can, with the mouse, modify the threshold in order to stop the scanning on a high level signal.
Let's all repeat together. Okay, QDH, maybe you have an idea what's my location as a south.
The steering on the carrier is automatic, and so the system tries to find the best solution in order to have a correct audio signal. Every 10 seconds, a new position is taken by the scanner.